Protest in southern Arizona this morning.
About 120 high school students walked out of class. The students at Desert View High School were protesting in support of a fellow student, Thomas Torres, a senior and football player being held by Border Patrol. Torres was apprehended following a traffic stop by Pima County Sheriff's deputies. He was turned over to Border Patrol after the stop. So far, Border Patrol and Sheriff's officials have not commented.